dream of sailing into the sunset. Of course, remember, if you're sailing into the sunset, and you sail fast enough, the sun never sets. Of course, fast enough in that instance would be approximately 850 miles an hour, which would be a very fast yacht. You lucky, lucky person. You've got a sunset to chase. Go get it.
If another person tries to recruit me to the Epsilon program, I'm gonna commit a nasty crime.
We're all stars here in modern Los Santos. Everyone. You've got a voice. You've got no dignity, but you've got a voice. Go sing for that creepy dude on his reality show. If you win, all your troubles will be over. So go make a fool of yourself. Go on tour to the worst places in America. Sleep with the most desperate groupies. It's the modern dream. All the glory and none of the work. Now that's the American dream. What the hell happened to us, you may well ask. Well, we're asking that too, here on Los Santos Rock Radio. Let's take take things in a Lenin direction now, but not Vladimir, Julian.
Ever since you've been leaving me, I've been wanting to cry. Now I know how it feels for you. I've been wanting to die, but it's much too late for goodbye. Yes, it's much too late for goodbye. Time has gone since I've been with you.
If you think coming to Los Santos and being a star is the answer to your problems, you are very much mistaken. What people don't realize is that being a star will probably just get you a table at a restaurant or great seats to a show. It doesn't really solve the soul-crushing experience of being a human being. No sailboat or wind chime or sports car or 18-year-old model can do that. I know for sure. Only you can do that. And if you really listen to this music, you'll figure out how.
Things look so bad everywhere. In
credits all roll for us sooner or later. But until then, let's power through with some great rock, shall we? Los Santos Rock Radio. Songs about having a good time. Songs you can turn up while you play some racquetball or squash and hug it out and tussle each other's hair. Walk with your hand in each other's back pocket. And then you share an ice cream cone and can see the sun. It's about leaving out the bad parts of life and only celebrating the good. For all you guys.
Hi, I'm Sue Murray, and I want to be your next governor. I know how to lead from the front. I used to be a school teacher. I know what's best for San Andreas. Many of our leaders aren't doing their homework or studying like they should. You're not living up to your full potential. I know how to use third grade academic terms and talk down to a room of hyperactive, immature morons to get what I want. I can get things done. I'll make sure the 1% looks after the rest of us like they should. That you get what you deserve from people that work hard. Vote for me for governor.
Sunset on the deck.
Los Santos Rock Radio. Don't fight it. Surrender to these tracks. It's much easier, trust me.
I was a little too tall, could've used a few pounds. Time. tight pants, points, hauling her now. She was a black-haired beauty with big dark eyes and points on her own, sitting way up high. Without any clues, working on a night moves, trying to
escuchando Islos FM.
This is some feel-good music right here. I'm your DJ Loggins, and let's go down the rabbit hole together. What do you say? Sometimes you go to the mountain, sometimes the mountain comes to you. Mississippi Queen.
Mississippi Queen. You know she was.
hundreds of years ago, we'd have to barter chickens. But in this day and age, you just listen to commercials. A fair trade-off, I'd say.
Available in all good bookstores now. Chains of Intimacy by Terry Bolin. You always criticize guys for looking at porno. This is different. This is erotic literature.
I worked hard to be taken seriously as a woman in a man's world. Now I've realized it was all nonsense, and all I really wanted was a rich pervert.
It's time to free yourself from convention by doing exactly what everyone else is doing. Reading drivel. And if you enjoy Chains of Intimacy, pick up the other books in the series, The U-Bend of Intimacy and The Plug of Intimacy.
I'm a housewife. God, I'd love for a dashing billionaire to buy me diamonds and piss on me.
Chains of Intimacy by Terry Bolin. Available in all good bookstores now.
Floating into the sunset.
This is Los Santos Rock Radio.
Like this. Son of a bitch.
Stop, non-stop.
Non-stop, non-stop.
Pop, non-stop.